is Fakir Yogi Birendra Yogi, a friend of all the people who are really interested to be very wise, peace loving and happy. And for this we should have noble thoughts in our mind, because the foundation of our happiness and sorrow just emerges from the way we think. We are what we think. All that we are arises with our thought we make the world. Thought is the mind has made us. What we are by thought was wrought and built. So dear friends, these are wonderful words, kindly listen carefully. Treat people the way you want to be treated. Talk to people the way you want to be talked to. Respect is not given. Rimba, I always believe that every human being is wonderful, that is incarnation of Buddha. So my hands are always folded and head is bowed before every human being. I have nothing to give but love, respect, care and everything what I have, I want to share with everyone. Because I'm a fakir, I have nothing. My heart, mind, soul is only vibrant with tremendous capacity for applied faith, belief and trust in everyone. Birds with animal plants. And I don't care what they talk about me and what they think about me. But I have nothing to give, only our love, respect. Soothing words, wonderful, wonderful immortal words. If you want that, people should respect you and love you. You are not a monarch, you are not a king. You cannot command and demand from them. Simply you have to behave. Remember the law of karma, the law of compensation. What we do to for others, we do to for ourselves. If we talk very pleasant words, if we love everyone, we are bound to get everything what we give. Thank you very much. That's the law of nature. Thank you.